freight train blowing, moving on down the line. It's got me thinking, am I just passing time? Since you've been gone, baby, I don't know when I ever loved a woman at heart since then. Another new day's coming, say you can't stop time. Growing up in this town, everyone tries to put you down. Where's it start and where's it end? Could use some help from a friend. I know a little about a lot. I'll get by on what I got, thanks a lot. I know a little about a lot. I'll get by on what I got.
To prove you can't let them see the weaker side that is left of you. You pat me on the back, high-fiving, here's to acting like we were never lovers. And once upon a time I turned you upside down. You let me say what you kept inside.
In the sky,
the Manor House at Prophecy Creek turn your wedding day into a dream come true. We offer the perfect setting to bring your dream wedding to life. Book a tour today.
Imagine what can be achieved when a leading global communications company partners with the XPRIZE Foundation. By creating the first private race to space, the XPRIZE Foundation gave birth to a new industry and changed the paradigm that space is only for governments. Today, the Foundation is the world's leading model for fostering innovation through competition.
Hmm. Yeah. That's it. That's exactly what I need. Hey, give it to me. Come on, you little fucker. Let's go. That's what I need. Let's do that. Let's do exactly that, you little fuck.
Michael.
Start doing some cooking.
Welcome to Jazz Kitchen, introducing Cooking Critter with your host Mr. B and starring the Cooking Kids. It's the one and only all hands on lab style, let your mind go wild cooking experience just for kids.
How are you?
Good.
Dad?
David? No?
It's never good when the dentist does this. All right, kid, open up.
What was wrong with your teeth?
I had one in my gums, and they had to take it out because it was going up to my nose, towards my nose.
You wouldn't want a tooth out of your nose?
No, because I would have to eat with my nose.
What grade are you in?
Third grade.
Third grade? Did this video make you very popular in school?
A little bit.